My name is Dr. Eitan Sugarman. I'm an orthopedic surgeon and sports medicine specialist at the Northwell Orthopedic Institute. My job here is to get people back to doing the things they want to do. I grew up in North Jersey, not too far from here. My parents are both physicians, and I really learned a lot from them how to treat people and how to look past an ailment and find the patient behind it, find the person behind it. And I think one of the things that I really enjoy about sports medicine is that it's not based so much on the injury itself, but on who the person is, and again, what they want to do and what their goals are. Because if you don't find that out, you can't treat them properly. I think one of the things that we really strive to do here at Northwell is have a collaborative framework. We have radiologists, we have orthopedic surgeons, we're in constant contact with people's physical therapists, so that when they come in and they're not sure what's going on, we're able to assemble a team for them really rapidly and really try to find a tailored solution to that person in particular. And whether you're a professional player, whether you're an amateur athlete, whether you're a weekend warrior, or you're someone that had an injury that's looking to get back to the life that you want to live, my goal is to give you the same world-class care across the board, the same attention to detail, the same involvement, the same team, so that you can get back to leading the life that you want to live. I think the thing that drives me the most is the satisfaction I see after a job well done. I can't imagine doing anything else.